All right, let's go for it. No reason. Hopefully. It's not gonna work, I know. Doesn't matter. Okay. Let's see how it goes. I mean, it can't be that bad, right? Yeah, that's kind of bad. You can tell I'm a little bit watch up. Okay, it's pretty nice actually. You saw that fucking RNG? That was amazing. Can't believe it. Fuck you. I definitely didn't need to do that. Anyway, I almost went there. Even while I don't need to go there. Oh my god, I almost fall. Fuck you. I mean, damage is not that important on this level in particular. Just put my cushions here on the keyboard. Kind of forget about those. Yeah, I mean you see I'm 100% health here. I even had like one more potion to spare. This is one of the levels that is the exact same strats on normal and easy. Well, except that on easy you don't have to go for the triggers, like you don't care about them. Whereas on normal you kind of have to care about them a little bit. And on hard is the same, but there the triggers are really important. Otherwise you're kind of fucked up. I don't want that. Was a very good reaction though. Excuse me. Oh yeah, I just forgot that. Right. I lose familiarity with the melon strat. It's fine. Dude, Auto Splitter is so amazing. There you go. Amazing. I gotta go no stop here, right? Yeah, I remember that. Two hits here. The damage. Should be alright. No, the spear. Tap strats. Is that damage okay, right? I mean, it should be fine. That's decent RNG. Until that. Stupid luck. Yes. That was a late jump. Fuck you, Penguin. Ignore the pillar. Okay, no spears, it's pretty good. Like it. And yeah, you can tell how old are these splits because the images here are not PNG. They don't have transparent background. Yeah. I'm gonna kill those. And that's it. Alright. Oh, that's wrong. Well, whatever. This is gonna be close, so close. Playing so risky here. I mean, I took two extra damages. Hits. You know, same stuff. That's bad. Alright, we're cool. Now, I quite don't remember how to do math on level 8 on moderate. I'll do my best, but I'm probably gonna fail. So I might just play safe. Nice. It's fine. Fuck. Okay, 74. How much is that? I mean, 60 is 5, right? No. Let's just kill 5, whatever. There you go. Yeah, I couldn't wait for one more. No, wait, 60 is 5. Yeah, 60 is 5. I guess whatever. Don't shoot me. Whatever. Okay, 1 damage. Yeah, it's looking good. I do level skip at the end, remember? I don't know. Jesus. Dude, I don't remember anything of this this episode. Jeez, it's been so much time. Could've jump earlier there, right? Yeah, it's also moderate. makes it really harder. Oh no. Are you serious? Oh no. I thought I got the key. Yeah, this time is just better too. Oh, F6. Fuck my life. There you go. Whatever, dude. I just take 2 damage there, whatever. It's fine. That didn't work. That's pretty wrong. I'm so watch of episode 2. Like, I don't remember anything. Like, I played some moderate episode 4 and 3, like maybe a month ago or a couple of weeks ago, but I hadn't played episode 2 in a while. Which one it is? This one? Yeah. So yeah, episode 2 is gonna be awful. For the goblet. Get this bullshit. And we're good to go. Okay, another F6. Okay, I still know how to bug boost. That's cool, at least. Nah, it should be okay. Hold up. Fuck you. Wait. Did I jump on the spike? Yeah, I jumped on the spike. Sucks. I don't normally do this. That's why I don't normally do this. Because a bullshit strat. Wonderful. My god. No, that wasn't my fault. That's the game's fault. That's just RNG. I mean, you can always react to it, of course, but come on. It's just not your fault. One perfect turnaround. Just one, really? Well. Oh no. Okay. I'll take it. There are no keys on these levels, by the way. So no actual reason to go for keys on the bonus glitch. Just a time waste. And I'm taking way too much damage for this level. Yeah, this is a hard level. You don't want any extra damage. Like, health management is super real in this level. There are no potions. Oh god. Not liking this. Really? Seriously? Whoa. Look at the speed. Look at the speed. Broken, dude. This is just so broken. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Well, you can't shoot, mommy. Alright. Save it somehow. Excuse me. Oh, this is so bad. Yeah, I didn't completely remember the strat. god, it's over. That's fine. I think. Get out of there. Nice. Could have been way better. I'm way worse, actually. Oh no. It's pretty bad. F6. Come on, RNG. Fuck you, RNG. You suck. Do I need to go for this one? I think there's just a key here, isn't it? Yeah! Oh my god. That was so stupid. You see, I really don't remember episode 2. Whoa, that was pixel perfect. So now I go down directly. Makes sense. Oh no. Oh no. Excuse me. That's not allowed. Of course, I'm not taking it. don't need to stop there, right? Yeah, now I remember that strat. It's very scary. Yeah. Really? Really? Oh no. Oh no. So much damage. I think I'm gonna take one potion. Yep. I didn't need that damage. Yeah, you can see I remember some of this episode, unlike episode 2. Whatever. It's no big deal to fail the keys on this level. Yeah, actually it doesn't matter. Come on, Dylan Dan. Oh my god. Those Devil Dan's, Devil Dave's. Hey, this is dangerous. Saved. That was a very late jump. Not bad. That's cool. That was a mistake. Oh god. I'm gonna have a difficult time at the end here. Yeah, one of the ghosts just disappeared. I mean, it's a ghost. Fuck you. Really? Anyway. Now we're talking. Whatever. Oh my god, I'm failing that so much. Okay, two hits. Wait a minute, do I need to go here? No, I don't need to go there. So stupid. Just remember that. That's like really old strat. Before Key's bonus glitch, that's super old strat. I think I didn't want all the damage. Fuck you, ghost. Oh no. Let's take all of them. Yeah, this level is normally a place to reset. For a reason. That was a lot of luck. Thank you. wasn't very good. Nice. Couldn't take a lot more damage. Lag, please. Fuck you. Really? You know what was that, right? Not my fault. Oh god, no. Come on. I'm so out of practice. Really? Walker, what's going on today? Thank you. Come on. That dragon was a dick. Alrighty. It's going fine. Ah, until there. It's absolutely unnecessary damage. Okay, 52. One, two, three. Oh, you saw that? No damage there. No damage. Oh. Thank you. Can take damage here. Good. Frame, perfect jump. The mummy that never gets killed because he's fucking invincible. All right. Could just take damage there. Oh. You know that. That sucks. There you go. Yeah, I really want this rabbit. It's definitely faster to just reset. I'm getting it again. Lots of extra damage. Completely unnecessary damage. I mean, I'm gonna recover most of my health on next room, but it's like, whatever. I don't know if I'm gonna reach 100 though. Actually, you reach 100, it's fine. I kinda want to get hit all that much. Now this room. It's very good. Wonderful. Could have gone even a little bit riskier than that. Yeah, totally. I didn't need that. Just forgot it. Yeah, I wasn't entirely sure. I just went there. Because why not? I had a lot of lasers at least. Come here. Still pretty bad. I'm gonna have a hard time here. Okay, ignore those. Good RNG. No damage there. We're fine. Until that. Oh my god. Whatever. Can take one key on the spider here. That always happens. You know, that kind of makes me feel like I think the RNG I have a theory that the RNG depends on your inputs somehow. So let me elaborate on that. I always get the same RNG at the beginning of level 7 here on the platform. So that's really weird, right? Like, there's no reason for that. So the only reason, like reasonable reason, is that like I always do the same inputs. So, oh my god, this is so bad. Is there a potion here? No. Think I can make this jump. There you go. I'm gonna be silent for a while. Because I'm concentrated, fuck you. So you see, that's just the same fucking RNG. That damage, the most unnecessary damage of my life. That backtrack there is completely intended. Okay, we're good. Be cool. Monkey, always the monkey. It's always the monkey. Oh, this damage. Don't like this level. I lose one frame there. Okay, gentlemen and ladies, this is the first moderate all episodes world record, and it's bullshit, but it's fine. It's fine bullshit, okay? I'm just cool with that. It'll be worse. So you're gonna aim for sub hour, of course. Easy. You can also probably go even sub, let's see, 55 maybe? Not entirely sure, but whatever. Doesn't matter, it's fine.